blood that Jesus shed for me way back at Calvary. The blood that gives me strength from day to day will never, ever lose its power. Receive Christ today and walk